New to Howard Community College in 2014, dental hygiene is a fast-growing profession within the healthcare field. The path to becoming a dental hygienist is a rigorous one. Through classroom instruction and hands-on experience, the program is designed to prepare students for the licensure exam.
Here at HTC, we are different from other community colleges because we are a very small program. We accept 16 students. There's a lot of individualized one-on-one attention. The students in the simulation lab constantly have an instructor right over their shoulder, and our ratios are very small.
The teachers are very hands-on. They do everything they possibly can to make sure that you are successful in the program. It's great.
Students in the classroom receive an excellent education.
A lot of didactic information as far as lecture. The students learn the reason, the rationale behind a certain theory, and then we go ahead and move on into a lab setting or a clinical setting. And that's where they take what they've learned didactically and apply it to real life situations.
It's been tough just making an adaptation to getting all the work done, but it's what I love to do. And I realized in this program even more that it's what I wanted to do.
It's a very diverse group, and I feel like our instructors make it a lot of fun. They're very motivating and caring.
By starting out in a simulation lab, students are prepared to handle real life situations.
We have a simulation unit, so they start out small. They work on the simulation mannequins, and then once they show competency from that, then they move on to a student partnership, work with a student partner, show competency in that area, and then move on to live patient volunteers from the community. And that's really later on, third, fourth semester. And they really use those dental hygiene skills learned early on and apply all of their knowledge.
Currently, they are seeing their friends and family. They also are seeing faculty, staff, and students here at HTC. Starting in the fall, we will be opening our doors to all the community members. These offices will be open on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.
The volunteer patients have been impressed.
All of my patient volunteers tell me how great they are. They just love coming here and seeing how, you know, nice everything is. And a lot of them never have had a digital x-ray done. So they really thought that was neat, being able to see them on the computer screen. So it's been pretty awesome.
We help them to master their skills as a dental hygienist. We do a lot of focus on professionalism. We expect our students to follow a strict professional code of conduct.
To find out more about the program, visit the college's website.